have a cup of milk and a spicy Cheeto. Want to what? Well, I'm going to do the spicy Cheeto challenge. It's new, created by me. If you eat one and you fail, you have to wait till 5 days. Okay. I'm so ready. Countdown. 3, 2, 1. I'm going to take a big bite. Here. I passed it. Wow. You have to eat 5 Cheetos in this challenge, and I ate one. I really hate when I get stuck in my teeth. Okay! Challenge number 1 passed!
Oh god. It hit the throat.
Hit the throat. It actually hit the throat. Second Cheeto. Let's go. Still counts. Oh. I passed. Oh, dirt Cheeto! Let's go!
Ooh, this is a fun one. Let's go.
Fork. Okay, next one is finale. Move on to the fifth. Let's go.
Oh, and at the end, oh, geez, it's a throw. This is nothing. You have to eat 2. Try to eat 3 Cheetos at the same time. And I know what you're thinking.
Oh man, my fingers have been done. How come you don't feel the spice? Oh my god, I won! Yes. At the end, you can drink your milk. Oh god, I love the stain. To stain a Cheeto. At the end, you can drink your milk. You might get thirsty, or if you forgot to take a drink. Always take a drink first, and at the end, take another drink just to quench thirst. If you fail, you have to drink it. Oh. And that increased the risk of peeing. So that's the end of the video. Bye, guys. I'll see you in the next one. See ya later, alligator. Bye. I passed the challenge, so bye.